Hey everyone, Ducati Biker here. I just had the opportunity to get suited up in a new suit. That's my old suit right there, and Ducati Benelux, they hooked me up with a brand new Ducati Dainese suit. The one I am currently wearing right now. We just had our first lap of the session. Everyone's over there, we're talking what's going on. Let me show you on the bikes over here though, on what we have going on. So most of the bikes are out right now, they're still spinning. I'll probably have to say this really loud. So I just got back from my first few laps on this bike right here. I was on the Ducati V4S Panigale. An absolute dream. This bike is so amazing. I've never experienced something like this before. I've ridden 899 Panigales, I've ridden the V2 already. Obviously nothing like this on the circuit before. This bike is outstanding. It has the traction control, the ABS, anti-slide, anti-wheelie, Ohlins fully adjustable suspension. I just had it in street mode and the thing was still just flying.
Chantal and I, she had her GoPro on the back and I had mine on front, and she was just chasing me the whole time. So we got a lot of good footage here, and she's so fast.
No, you're faster.
Like, no, you're way faster.
This has you,
no,
faster.
For sure. You're no.
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
I was faster because you were following me. For sure. Like that to be, yeah, this
awesome. Awesome.
I ran a few corners, but she just, yeah.
I need some drinks.
Yeah, watch out for this girl.
Lunch break. This is the lineup that we have going on right here. We have the Panigale V2, the V4S, the Street Fighters, the basic Street Fighter, basic V2s, but these are the bikes we're pretty much riding here at Circuit du Francorchamps in beautiful Belgium. We're so lucky to have great weather here. There was a Supla Gera sitting right there. I'm sure you guys have already seen that, but I just got off this V4S Street Fighter and it was fantastic. You can even look at the tires here. I felt really comfortable on it. I used to ride Super Sports, but then I hopped on the Street Fighter. This was mine, and I actually have like a really good video of this. This Street Fighter, in comparison to my Hypermortart, is amazing. I have that upright position feel. You have that Supermoto feel as well with the handlebars, but then you have the amazing motor of the V4 S Panigale, which is absolutely amazing. And then you have, obviously, the electronic suspension adjustment. I just kept this in this wasn't in street mode. I rode the Panigale in street mode, and then this one was in sport mode. Either way, I went about like 280 or 90 kilometers on this one, just getting it warmed up, but it's absolutely great here today. And we are looking for round two and more here at Francorchamps.